Hi, I'm Joe Stanley from the Stanley Law Offices. No one knows what's just around the corner, but you do need to know what to do next. The next few minutes will give you some answers.
Obviously, there's been a terrible toll of COVID from nursing home and elder care in general. Not just nursing home, but assisted care and even just elderly residents. And there's talk about having immunity in some shape or form for COVID issues. I don't know, as a public policy, we really want that, but that's one of the initial issues. Without that, I think there's going to be a lot of situations that arise where there's going to be lawsuits because of care issues, because of failure to test properly, a failure to actually separate those healthy from those not. And, you know, it's like any other infectious disease. The harm is not going to be very hard to prove, but the relationship between any negligence, in other words, what did the nursing homes do wrong that actually caused the death or caused the problem? So there's a lot of issues, a lot of questions. I think there's going to be a lot of claims, but again, that's going to be time will tell.
If you have any more questions, call the Stanley Law Offices or visit our website. We'll be there for you.